Did you ask to have the DNA profile run through the database of DNA samples?
Yes.
What happened?
It didn't get run. I think somebody dropped the ball